all of us who are affected have an interest in resolving this situation as quickly as possible and as securely as possible. We're all concerned about innocent lives that are at stake here, so we are all working together on this.